Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. This is a Asus laptop and you can see here it have Windows password, and today I'll show you how to break this password. So I have here is the USB bootable software iseepassword. So I just plug in the USB, and this laptop is Asus. I think it is UEFI boot. So I just press power button. Shut down the computer and press power button Fn to F2 to go to the BIOS, and here you can see the BIOS and go to boot, secure boot. I have to down in the security, secure boot is disabled. Okay, and go back to boot. Here is the Windows boot UEFI SanDisk. I have to make it fast boot. And go down hard disk. The first boot is SanDisk. Okay, and now I will go to the save and exit, enter, yes, and now we'll be boot this Windows. So you can download the software from my description link and make a bootable USB. Okay guys, after boot you can see like this page, and choose your username. I think this username is Dell, the Dell user, and reset the password. Yes, and now reboot system. Okay guys, after restart, now I hope it will be work. Just wait. Okay guys, now I open and see this Windows is done. Remove the password. Now we'll open without password and see guys. So you can download the software and make bootable USB with serial number. After that you can see this laptop without password is open. This is Asus laptop. So you can remove all the Windows password, Windows XP, Vista, Windows 7, Windows 10, Windows 8, Windows 8.1, Windows 11, all the model Windows. You can remove the password or break the password. If you forget the password, your Windows, you can remove in 1 minute with this software. You can make a USB or bootable CD drive. So guys, see this without password the computer open. You can see it's without password, the username is same, and opening without password. So guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video, and hit the bell icon for the new notification. Thank you. Okay guys, now you see this Windows is open, see, without password. So this way guys, you can use this software.